From Windows 10, set up an HP printer and connect it to your wireless home or business network using HP Smart. To successfully set up and install your printer, gather the following materials and information. A computer running Windows 10 that is also connected to the wireless network in which you want to connect your printer. An HP printer out of the box, plugged in and powered on. An active internet connection. And the wireless network password or key, if required by your network. On the Windows 10 computer, open the HP Smart app. HP Smart comes bundled and pre-installed on many HP computers. If it is not installed on your computer, download it from the Microsoft Store. From the welcome screen in the HP Smart app, select Get Started. On the Agreements screen, review the settings and privacy statement. Select the checkbox to agree to the terms, and then select Continue. HP Smart searches for printers connected to the network. Select the plus sign to find your new printer. If you have another printer on the network, select Add Printer Not Listed, and then Set Up a New Printer. Otherwise, just select Set Up a New Printer. To detect a new printer in HP Smart, the printer must be in Setup Mode. Setup Mode activates automatically when turning on your printer for the first time, but is only activated for 2 hours. If it has been longer than 2 hours since turning on your printer, or you are unsure if your printer is in Setup Mode, reset the printer network settings. For printers with buttons only, press and hold the wireless and cancel buttons at the same time for 5 seconds. Release the buttons to reset the network settings. For printers with an LCD or text display, navigate to the Wireless or Network Settings menu, and then select Restore Network Settings or Restore Network Defaults. With the printer in Setup Mode, return to HP Smart and select Continue. The app finds your printer in Setup Mode. If your printer is still not found, select Printer Not Listed. Otherwise, verify the printer shown is the one you want to set up, and then select Continue. To connect the printer to the same network as the computer, enter the wireless password or WEP key if prompted, then select Continue. HP Smart finds the printer, prepares it for the connection, gathers some additional information, and then finishes the connections. With the printer successfully connected to the network, reconnect the computer to the network. From HP Smart, select Open Network Settings. Select Show Available Networks, select your network, and then select Connect. If prompted, enter the wireless network passphrase or key to connect the computer to the network. With the computer back on the network, return to HP Smart and then select Done. With all network connections established, select Continue to proceed with the remainder of the guided setup. If prompted, follow the instructions and videos to install cartridges and load paper into your printer. Don't forget to adjust the paper guides to prevent jams and skewing. With paper loaded, select Continue. Follow any prompts to get to the screen with the instructions on adding the printer to the printers and scanners list in Windows. Select Open Windows Settings. In the Printers and Scanners list, select Add a Printer or Scanner. Select the printer listed in HP Smart that does not include Direct in the name. With the printer selected, select Add Device. The printer software installs and the printer is added to the print queue. Return to HP Smart and then select Continue. HP Smart displays the tasks and settings for your printer. Print, scan, and adjust printer settings directly from HP Smart.